Deuteronomy 4:12. Then the Lord spoke to me to you from the midst of the fire. You heard the sound of the words, but you saw no form. There was only a voice. You know, we got the scripture today. We got so many ways to read scripture. We have preachers speak sharing it. We got to be careful about that because false teachers do that as well. Voice of the word of the Lord came through inspiration, vocal, coming in the form of Jesus and him sharing it. The important thing is us take hold of it because it's